There is deep weight to the blossoms that have brought Kyle and Londa together. This weight we ratify today with a simple ceremony, a charge delivered to the young couple, and the vows they make in return. Together, these serve as a reminder that the couple is forever changed towards one another and in the eyes of their families and their friends. But the charge also falls on the broader community at large. It also falls on us, on the assembled, as those whose lives will touch Londa's and Kyle's in important ways, and who have a responsibility to honor and preserve this relationship. Londa Lavender, do you pledge to take Kyle Antoyan as your husband? Kyle Antoyan, do you pledge to take Londa Lavender as your wife? To honor and respect him, to honor and respect her, to be responsible to her as you would yourself, and to help him always to be the person that he strives to be, as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Please be true. Yeah, in other words.
as a friend, with the witness of your families, and in the eyes of all your honored guests, and in the eyes of those who love you, I now pronounce you man and wife. It is my pleasure to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Antoine.
Feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now, I feel so close to you right now.
Although we are completely unique and independent people, there is a huge part of us that isn't complete without the other. From the start, we formed a special bond. She was always that one person that I could say anything to and share everything with. Always knowing that we would be there for one another. She has never let me down, and I feel so thankful to have someone so incredible in my life. I feel very blessed to be sharing this day with my best friend and the one person that makes her the happiest. So now, please raise your glass with me to celebrate their love and our love for them. I wish you both a lifetime of happiness.
Whenever I needed anything in life, any guidance, any advice, you know, music to listen to, classes to take, whatever it may be, Kyle's always there. Kyle, you're my older brother and best friend and always will be. You have taught me and have given me advice my entire life, for which I am forever grateful. So I look forward to the advice and wisdom you have to shed on me for your marriage. From the bruises and the broken limbs, you've been a large and important part of my life, and you've made me the man who I am today. Londa, I love you, and I'm so happy that you're joining our family. Please never grow too old or too mature to listen to Kyle's weird noises and faces he makes, as I don't think he'll ever really give them up. I love you both very much. Cheers. I feel so close to you right now.
There's more food in the back. There's cupcakes. You guys should probably eat them now. And most importantly, we want to thank everybody for coming from near and far. We love all of you. Thank you guys so much for coming. We love all of you.
Thanks, guys. Love you.
All right, let's party.